Hi everyone, and welcome to the first video in a series of videos that we're doing where we're going to be able to show you how you can take the information that's present within your business and how you can use that information to grow your business over the coming weeks, months and years ahead. My name is Chris Bark and I'm the Managing Director of a company called Premier Epos. Now at Premier Epos, we are focused on giving business owners like you the tools you require to grow your business. So we do things like customizable sales screen, we've got stock control systems with automatic reordering. It's even got the ability to become intelligent and learn where you hold too much or not enough stock. We've got reporting, we've got accounting facilities. We've also got a massive section on customer loyalty. Now, in my mind, customer loyalty is the most important thing that you'll do within your business. It allows us to know who our customers are, how they interact with our business, and how we can actually use that information to help those customers to spend more money with you within your business. I have a number of businesses, so I've got a couple of retail stores where we massively use customer loyalty. I've got Premier Epos where we help business owners use their loyalty schemes to really grow their business. And I've also got a marketing business called Evolution Marketing where we basically show you all the tips and techniques you need to actually use, all the marketing skills that are available to actually use within your business and how you can use that by targeting your loyalty card customers. Now, today what I'm going to be showing you is, the title of the video today is how many customers have you lost within the last 12 months? Now, I'm sure you probably feel that you've not lost that many customers. I certainly felt that I hadn't lost that many customers before we started to create this video. Now, I consider myself to be very, very good at actually interacting with my customers and, contacting them and emailing them and keeping them up to date of new products and what we're doing and, giving them really personalized information based on how they've interacted with my business. Now, as you're going to see today, no matter how good I am at it, I've still lost over 1,000 customers within the last 12 months. Now, if you're in a situation where you've got a business and you've not got any type of loyalty scheme, or you're not capturing people's information, or even if you are capturing that information and you're not doing anything with it, what I want you to think about is how many customers could you potentially have lost over the last 12 months? So the way that we're going to do it is I'm going to show you how I created a list within my store and how I use that information. I'm going to show you how I use that information in different videos to actually generate a massive amount of income over the Christmas period this year within my business. The way we do that is we click on marketing campaign. Now, as you can probably see on the left hand side here, we've got hundreds and hundreds of lists of customers that we've created where we target within my business. So we target people based on being my best customers, or whether they've stopped shopping with us, or whether they've bought a particular product, or what their average spend is. You can focus on just about anything you can think about. You can get that information from our system, and you can use it to build a list where we're able to target them. So the customers are getting very specific information, and they're able to get information that they actually care about because it's relevant to them. So what we're going to do today is we're going to create a customer list. So we're going to say lost customers from the last year. So what we're going to say is lost customers from the last year. And then we're going to create a customer list. So what we're going to say first is we want to target people who actually interacted with our business and actually bought off us, not this year, but last year. The reason we're going to do that is if we look at customers who bought last year, we know they were active customers. We want to see how many we've actually lost within the last 12-month period. So the way we do that is we click on customer statistics here, and we go number of visits between dates. So what we're going to do now is we're going to say anyone who bought last year. So what we're going to say is let's go back to the 1st of January 2015, and we want to say anyone who bought in 2015. So let's go back to 2015 and the 31st of December. So what we said there is anyone within those dates who has more than zero purchases, more than zero visits within that time frame. We also then want to say and, so we've said and, they've done that and have not been in at all within the last 12-month period. So we're going to actually just go back to the 1st of January 2016, and we're going to just go to the 30th of November because we want to look at, although it's not a full 12 months, I wanted to show you how many customers we'd lost within the last 12 months and then how we reactivated those customers. So once you've done that, we want to say equals zero. So if you look at the two formulas, we say we want to know how many customers have been in, had more than zero visits in 2015, and how many have got completely no visits this year? So how many have basically not been in at all this year? Once we do that, and we press recalculate, it looks at how many customers we've lost over that time frame. And as you can see, it shows us that we've lost 1,287 customers within our business within the last 12 months. Now, as I've explained earlier on, we are very good at what we do within my stores. We are constantly communicating with our customers. We're showing them new products. We're giving them information about products they've purchased and, you know, anything we can do to help them, because we want to interact with them and we want to keep them as customers. With that being the case, we have still lost 1,287 customers within our business within the last 12 months. I want you to think about, if you're not doing all the things I'm talking about, how many customers is it, you know, is the potential that you've lost within the last 12 months? Now, with our system, you can actually also, you could take that a step further if you wanted. So you could actually say, and so what I could also say is anyone who's actually spent over £100 within our business. So we can say, based on total spend, is within the last 5 years is greater than £100. And when we press recalculate now, it's going to show us every single customer who spent over £100 within our business who we've lost within the last 12 months. So these aren't one-off customers. They're not people who've just come in and bought one thing. Well, not typically anyway. They're people who are actually, you know, good customers. They spent a set amount of money with us. And as you can see, there's 186 customers that we have lost who spent over £100 within our business. And just think about this as money. We've lost 186 customers who all spent £100 each. That's £18,600 that has left my business within the last 12 months just from those 186 customers. We've got another over 1,000 customers who've actually left our business as well. So how much is all that group of customers actually worth to me as a, you know, as a business owner? Think about it yourself. If you've lost 1,000 customers this year, how much is that worth to your business? How much money has gone from within your business within the last 12 months? Now, what we've done within my business is we've created another video for you, which you're going to get an email about within the next couple of days. So keep an eye out for it. And within that video, we've shown you how we took this group of customers. We took this group of 1,287 customers. We sent them one simple text message with a voucher on it, which allowed us to track it. That one simple text message brought in £6,586 worth of income within my business within the last 30 days. Think about it yourself. How much money would that be, you know, could your group of 1,000 customers be worth to you within the next 30 days? We're going to show you, by taking that group of customers, how many we reactivated and how many we still got that we can try and reactivate with different offers over the coming weeks, months and years. I can't stress enough to you how important this is. The current research says it's 9 times harder to get, it costs you nine times more effort as well to get a new customer than what it does to reactivate or to keep an existing customer. So what I want you to do is look at your customer database you've already got, look at the group of customers who already buy off you. Let's look at how we can take that information and we can actually use it to get those customers back and to keep existing customers coming back more and make them spend more over the coming months and years. You know, everything about what we do within Premier EPOS is about you, you know, giving you the tools to grow your business. If you currently don't have one of our systems from Premier EPOS, there's a special offer on the right hand side of the page now that is a limited time offer where we're giving you a massive deal on getting a new system. Now, as you can probably see there, I've got one group of customers that's worth £18,000 to me. That will pay for a system 3 times over within my business just by one group of customers. How many groups of customers have you got like that within your business? If you want to get a system within place within the next 30 days, our unbelievable special offer, fill in the information on the right hand side and one of our operatives will be in touch with you as soon as possible. In the meantime, look out for our next video where we're going to show you how we actually took this group of customers and how we turned that into over £6,000 or over £6,500 worth of income within the last 30 days within my business. Think about how much your business would improve if you could add that sort of income to your business by simply looking at a group of customers and sending them one text message. Thanks very much for watching, and I look forward to speaking to you soon.